time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good Saturday evening to you. I'm Shale Ramin with a look at your flash briefing. Greenville police are investigating a shooting that left one person dead. We just got word from the coroner that that victim is 24-year-old Devontae Jennings. Now, we know he was shot directly in the head near Conesty Park. To make matters worse, unfortunately, three other people were also gunned down. We know the shooting started because of some sort of altercation. Those three other victims were taken to the hospital. But as of right now, we do not know how they're doing. Of course, we'll stay on top of this for you. Cherokee County coroner says one person is dead in a crash out of Gaffney. Dispatch tells us it happened along East Frederick Street. One other person was actually in the car at the time and they are hurt, but we're waiting to learn the victim's ID. As soon as we have it, we'll pass it along to you on the 10 o'clock news or inside of our free Fox Carolina News app. And taking a look at our weather, we want to see how Sunday is shaping up. Meteorologist Bob Trihe has those answers. So Bob, how's it going?
Going great, Shale, but I don't think the weather for Sunday is going to be so great. You know, Saturday wasn't bad, and then we saw the storms roll in to the mountains first and then the upstate as we went through the evening. But for your Sunday, I think we'll see a better coverage of those showers and storms as a cold front slowly heads our way. So here's futurecast rain and clouds for this evening. You can see we could still see a hit and miss shower or thunderstorm essentially anytime overnight. It's going to be warm. It's going to be muggy. And going into Sunday off to church in the morning, we're in good shape. And then with the heating of the day, we'll start to increase more of those showers and storms. Could see some torrential rain, maybe some flooding of small creeks and rivers, and maybe some campsites too. So make sure you're wary of that if you're out and about Sunday night as that front gets closer. We continue those shower and storm chances. And that's also the case into your Monday, especially into the afternoon. Heavy showers and storms as that front pretty much just stalls over the top of us. That continues into Monday night. For the upstate for tonight, very mild and muggy. We're going to see some isolated showers and storms. Otherwise, partly to mostly cloudy. Temperatures only dipping into the low 70s by Sunday morning. Certainly feels like July. And then for the mountains, you're looking at some shower chances overnight, and you're only dipping into the upper 60s. 7-day forecast, 88 on Sunday. A little cooler because of that chance for showers and storms. Even a better chance Monday, 84. Some storms on Tuesday, 86. And then we start to dry things out beginning Wednesday. And with that, it turns hot. 90 on Wednesday, lower 90s Thursday, right into next weekend. And for the mountains, you're looking at stormy conditions Sunday through the early part of next week. 81 on Sunday, 79 Monday, Tuesday 81. And then we're warming into the middle 80s for you as we go through next week with increasing sunshine. For continuing coverage, make sure you check out the following newscasts. Also, you can find us on the Fox Carolina News app. Also, dial us up on Facebook.com and YouTube.com as well. Have a great night.